Enjoy your stay, guardsmen. Meanwhile, I have an engagement at our local tavern.
Alistair, the troops' performance exceeded our expectations. Cedric was so furious that he turned red and spat. What a delightful scene. The actors have been arrested and are standing trial as we speak. It will be the gallows for them, I presume. Cedric will not return soon. I've done my part. Go and eat the power from the Well of Souls. Fulfill our agreement and destroy Cedric. Then Ravenhearst will be mine, and mine alone to rule.
Guards, capture them! All shall hang for their insults!
Thank you. What were those actors thinking? I've never seen the Lord so angry. I thought he was going to send every last villager to the gallows. Thankfully, we've caught the whole troop. Our Lord shall vent his rage upon them. Have you heard the news about the Master Detective? She went to the locksmith's workshop with some guards. The locksmith's apprentice, Alistair, must have done something wrong to draw her attention.